Hello Asif, first of all congratulations you for getting such a good rank. You made it to 96, that is really a proud moment for all of us. And now first tell me that how you are feeling and after result how, you know, how the whole day went out.
Thank you very much. I am feeling very, very happy to get a rank under 100. Now at the day of result I was very anxious. Because it was my first attempt and I am currently in final year of my BTech, so it was overall a very wonderful experience.
Really great, you know, in final year you made it to 96, that is really great. So tell us something about yourself, that from which college you have done your engineering and you are pursuing your engineering actually.
Actually I am pursuing BTech from a college of Delhi University, Swami Shraddhanand College. And I hail from Muradabad city in Uttar Pradesh.
Okay, Ashish. Good to know that. What was the main reason you appeared for GATE?
Actually, I gave IIT exam after 12th class and I did not qualify in the exam. So, I was very determined to get into IIT. So, I chose GATE exam. For this,
okay, for international. So that was main motivation was of curiosity of doing something great. Nice. So have you applied for PSUs?
Yeah, I have applied for 2, 3 or 4 PSUs, including IUCL, GAIL.
Okay, I see. So when did you start your preparation?
I started my preparation around 1 year before the exam, in around Feb 2016. And I almost covered the whole syllabus at the end of the month November. So after that I revised and practiced previous year questions.
Great, good to know that. Have you taken any coaching classes?
Yeah, I took an offline coaching because I was not sure that while studying myself I will be strictly following the schedule. So I took coaching to just be in schedule the coaching teaches us. And that's all. I suggest coaching is not a necessary thing. Just if you are focused and you can follow your schedule, then you can make it through.
Okay. So as this was your first attempt, what do you suggest those who are preparing in third year or fourth year? So what do you suggest to all the aspirants?
I would like to suggest to the future aspirants that GATE is not a very tough exam. It is just tests your basics. So be good with the subjects you are currently studying in BTech, especially like algorithms, data structure, and you all know the syllabus of GATE. So just focus on concepts. Actually 70% paper is very easy in GATE exam, so you can all qualify with a decent rank. Top 100 rank is I think is not a very tough task.
Right. So just clearing basics and practicing questions can lend into top 100.
Yeah, very much.
Right. So which month you think was crucial for you?
I prepared hard in the months of December and January, the 2 months before the exam. That was the crucial part of preparation. And I actually attempted all the tests. I bought online test series of some coaching. I actually attempted all those tests and I was feeling very comfortable before the exam. Online mode of exam, I was very comfortable with all this.
Right. So giving test papers made you comfortable?
Yeah.
Fine. Okay, Ashish. What do you think the toughest thing about GATE exam?
I think the toughest thing about GATE exam is like there are few questions, like 3 or 4 questions which are tough to solve for everyone, including the first ranker. So that's why not anyone has scored 100 or 500 in GATE exam. So that does not bother you any much. So you should just focus on marks above 70. That would land you in top 100.
What was your score and marks in GATE 2017?
In GATE 2017, I scored 70.17 marks with a score of 855.
Really a great score, decent score actually. Do you suggest any books or what do you suggest, books, notes, what do you suggest to future aspirants?
I would suggest to future aspirants about you should make your own notes, because whatever you write with your hands is the thing you remember very long. So you just make your notes and revise them after completing the syllabus, and give more tests and attempt more questions, and that will help you throughout the preparation.
And tell me about what subject you feel is really interesting and easy.
I found some subjects very interesting, especially like algorithms, data structures, operating systems, and DBMS. These four subjects I really liked.
How you manage your whole day, preparation time?
Usually, when I took coaching, so I was going with the flow of the coaching, and I after each subject is over, I usually practice the questions from standard books and previous year questions. And when I was attempting questions, I was feeling like I can solve hard questions. So I got confidence at that time in the initial of the preparation. So that helped me to get here.
Thank you for being here, Ashish. That was really great meeting you.
Thank you very much.